In this video, we are going to see about arithmetic overflow. So what is meant by arithmetic overflow? When the result of an arithmetic operation requires n plus 1 bits, upon operating on n bits number, an overflow occurs. So when the result of an arithmetic operation requires n plus 1 bits, upon operating on n bits number, an overflow occurs. Alternately, if the result exceeds, the range 0 to 2 power n minus 1, an overflow, 2 power n minus 1, this one, an overflow occurs. Let us consider the addition of two 4-bit numbers. Let us consider the addition of two 4-bit numbers. So you can write 9 as 1001 and plus 8, that means 9 plus 8, 1000, 1 plus 0, 1, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 1 plus 1. Result is 0, but carry is 1. So 17, this one. Thus, addition of 4 bit numbers require 5 bits. That is n plus 1 bits to represent the sum. Alternately, the result of addition of 4 bits. Actually, for 4 bit, the range is, for 4 bits, range is 0 to 2 power 4 minus 1, that is 0 to 15. But here you got the result as 17. So as the result exceeds the range, thus overflow has occurred here. Thus overflow has occurred. So as the addition of 4 bit numbers requires 5 bits to represent the sum. Alternately, you can also say that the result of addition of 2 4 bits falls outside the range 0 to 15. Thus, overflow has occurred. In case of signed arithmetic, the overflow causes the signed bit of answer to change. In this case, an overflow occurs if the result does not lie in the range. In this case, the overflow occurs if the result does not lie in the range. So what is the range for signed representation? Which is minus 2 power n minus 1 to 2 power n minus 1 minus 1. This one. If the result does not lie in this range, then overflow occurs. In signed arithmetic, overflow can occur only when two positive numbers or two negative numbers are added. So what is the, when it will occur? In signed arithmetic, overflow occurs only when two positive numbers or two negative numbers are added. So now let's see one example. Let us consider 4-bit signed 2's complement representation. Addition of 2 positive numbers plus 6 and plus 5. plus 6 can be 0 triple 1 sorry double 1 0 plus 5 which is 0 1 0 1. So we have to add these two things. 0 plus 1 1, 1 plus 0 1, 1 plus 1 0 carry 1. So which is plus 11. Actually the result should be plus 11. But since the MSB is of result is 1, so it reflects a negative result which is incorrect. So it is happened because overflow has changed the sign of result. Since MSB of result is 1, it reflects a negative result which is incorrect. So why it has occurred? Why? Because overflow has changed the sign of the result. Now let's take again addition of two negative numbers, that is minus 6 and minus 5. So minus 6 in 2's complement can be written as 1010. So if you didn't understand, let's see here first. So plus 6 can be written as 0 1 0 sorry 1 0. So this is the representation of plus 6. So minus 6 in 2's complement can be written as, so here I am doing the 2's complement. Why? Because 2's complement is a standard 1. So 0 1 0 1. So until first one occurs you have to write as it is. That's why I wrote as it is. After that you have to do the 1's complement, so which is 1 0 1 0. Similarly you can find write the 2's complement of minus 5 like this, 1 0 1 1. So this is 2's complement of 6, this is 2's complement of 5. So if you add minus 6 and minus 5 you should get minus 11. Now add here 0 plus 1 1, 1 plus 1 0 carry 1 1, 1 plus 1 0 carry 1. So this is carry, but the MSB is 0. In 2's complement, whenever you are if a carry is generated after the addition, then carry is to be discarded. We have already seen this in addition or subtraction in 2's complement. So in 2's complement if a carry is generated after the sum, after the addition of sum, if a carry is generated after the addition, then carry is discarded. So if carry is discarded, what is the result? And the result is declared. So then the result declared positive. So thus, what is the result? This result is equals to 0101, so which is equals to plus 5, which is wrong. So because addition of two negative numbers should give a negative result only. This happened due to overflow. This happened due to overflow. Note that overflow is a problem that occurs when result of an operation exceeds the capacity of storage defects. So you can note that overflow is a problem that occurs when result of an operation, when result of an operation exceeds the range or capacity of storage device, exceeds the capacity of storage device. In a computer system, the programmer must check the overflow after each arithmetic operation.